mission. I left the other seven. You too.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Greetings. Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use.
We'll be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for. There's not enough.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders. And it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them. There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, Jack? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Lara. Sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do. They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How could we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fire, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. In the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood.
Trinity being.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets. But knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find. When you discover a tomb and retrieve the knowledge hidden inside, return to me. You'll be rewarded for your efforts, I promise.
The followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria.
Greetings. We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
Gathering our forces here.
All right.
Ah!
Aurora, the physician.
The road to Kitezh was long and hard.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move.
Deadly force. Lay down your weapons before you
stay under cover.
Be shot.
Pull back. Stay together.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Be covering!
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means?
I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here. We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight. Sophia will hold them off until they can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
I need to get some air. Stay here, and don't close your eyes.
Like a deer on a spit. Ah, it hurts to breathe. I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it will get better, right?
What did the physician say?
Greet air.
It's all up to Sophia then. Jacob sent her ahead. You look a little gray. Are you hurt?
Find something to numb the wound. But I can't promise. I lost so much of the attack.
I know.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Who is that?
No, it's not over.
I don't recognize.
Not yet.
Just let me do the talking.
It hurts. It's going to hurt no matter what I...
Shut your right hand.
And you two, are you hurt?
I took a round of my leg, but it's clean. I can wait.
Is that you? I can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg! You will not! I'm no help if I can't fight!
Then you will die, do you hear me? Your leg will rot, and it will kill you. Do you want that?
Don't take my leg. Please. I won't let you.
The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I declined it. Roth ate too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind.
Thank you.
hope I'm not too late. I want answers, but what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. Oh God, no.
What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas. Spread out.
Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Catch up. I don't want to miss out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable. Whoa. Hey, check this out.
We don't have time for this. Let's move.
Yeah, well, you should make time. It's why we're here. Just give me a second.
Come on, we're missing the action.
Gunshots!
shit.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
I think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Pick up.
Where'd this come?
Is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit.
He's coming! We're under attack!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
It's barred from the other side. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Trinity's attention! Any way you can!
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Fire!
like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Just hold on! I'm on my way!
I've got an angle! We got a man
into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Hostile spotted!
It's over!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Kitezh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here, take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.